should be careful. High security here. To be careful. This place is heavily guarded. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa. The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate. And he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed. And nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I appreciate your help, but I'm not sure.
I thought there was something between us.
At times it felt that way, but not enough for me. Let's keep our focus on what's important here.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father, and to start my journey.
Don't worry. You will soon.
My life is being wasted standing around here.
A lot can happen in a small amount of time. Trust me.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great! What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard.